Hi everybody, we're going to be checking out Catacomb, Rogue Clawsaders. It's supposed to be a roguelite game where you build a deck with kitty cats. As always, I'll leave a link to the game in the description. Bum, bum, bum. Press start. Let's start. Oh, okay. Sick. English. We're killing it. Is that me? Oh. Huh. It won't let me go up or down. Why? Oh, okay. Oh, fluffy pan. Okay. Alright, we in, baby. Hey, rookie, come over here. Okay. Very, old graphic looking style. What's up, dude? I see it's your first time around here. I'm Riggs. Okay. I'll be straight. I need your help with an important task. My brother was captured by a digitized huge mouth. The only way to save him is to destroy the monster inside the arcade. I need your help to break the curse in the arcade to save my brother. See the machine over there? Somehow it is connected with the arcade. Everything you buy and equip there will be transported with you to the arcade as well. I see you have nothing, so I will help you with one token used in the machine. Consider this a welcome gift and a beginning of the friendship. Go gear up the machine and come back to me when you're ready. Okay. Rat can't be trusted. He's evil. Oh. I can't afford that, so it's gotta be this. Shard staff. Unlock the shard staff. Cool. It's actually kind of neat so far. What's the manual do? Game manual. Oh, it's like a... Okay, sick. I feel like he's evil. He's even twiddling his fingers like he's evil. I believe you are now ready to enter the arcade. Let me turn on the arcade for you. Okay. I did my part. Now do yours. I wish you good luck. Okay. Thank you, dude. Even though you're evil. Oh, this is neat. Actually, this is kind of dope. And it's only like $1.79, I think. Okay, how do I attack? Okay, left click. Why do the knives do zero damage? What the heck? This is hard. I've still not seen a token. Let me talk to the mouse. Maybe he'll help me or something. Oh, I did get a token. Wonderful. From something. Interact with the flipper ammo. Did I already do that? Well, let me interact with these things now. Why? Oh, maybe I just have to click them? I don't know, dude. It ain't doing nothing. Is the game broken? God bless, dude. Oh, spacebar. My bad. Jeez. Oh man, this is rough. Oh, I got one coin. Ugh. I'm never gonna save his brother at this rate. Fail. Boss fight. Or something. Oh, nice. Stairs. Another stairs. Wait, am I supposed to be doing something at the stairs? I don't understand. What do you want from me? Oh, I had to jump and press E or something? I don't know. This one's locked, it looks like. Boss fight? Scared? Help? Claws coffin. I don't like that. Dead. Oh shoot. Let's go, baby. Let's go. Floor 2. About time, dude. 51 achievements. Oh my god, dude. I needed that damage bad. When will I get to unlock that door, I wonder? Past the vaulted door. It's E key to interact with like doors and stairs and stuff though. Heads up, you didn't know. I shoot faster if I get close to him? I think I do, actually. I have 100 tokens. Nice. Meow. You suck. Theodore, Malvin and the Chipmunks, Catfield, Garfield, Ninja Cat, this guy, Nin Nin. Meowlin'. There's 100 waves. How do you fully upgrade a character, I wonder? Oh. I'm gonna see how much damage I can do real quick, but I highly doubt we play through this whole thing. It takes way too long, dude. Actually, I wonder if I could skip levels if there's like a checkpoint. That'd be nice. I doubt it, but maybe. I like how my pause changed. That's cute. No. Oh, that's so unfortunate, bro. We're missing like 2 achievements. 3 achievements. I can't do it. I can't risk like going through all them levels again and then having a glitch. But overall, I like the game. I don't know. I can't recommend it because it has that glitch. So I want to, but I can't. I don't recommend broken games. And honestly, it might not break for some people, but the fact that that can happen is ridiculous. Especially with how long the waves take. But yeah, thanks for watching as always, guys. Sorry the game broke on us before we finished, but yeah. Bye!